Today, we are
doing Skyblock. Actually, one. Hold on. Only up in yeeps.
Yeah, only up. So let's start. I keep
getting the titles of my videos mixed up. I did one block before, and I called it Skyblock, and now I'm calling this Skyblock, and then one block. This is definitely
I have one of my friends here that I met. You might know me from the ship bad guys video or whatever. I don't know what it's called yet.
Yeah, that should be out, hopefully.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's get started.
Yep. And you may know me from the How Rich I Am in Penguin Paradise. You may know me from that.
Alright, so we're gonna do this type of angle. So first up, on our obstacles, are these trampolines here. He just attempted it and I think he died.
I'm not good at parkour.
What? Anyway, let's get to the trampoline. Alright, so...
How do I just say?
Okay. And then we...
No!
Looks like he's dead. And then we jump. This part's probably the hardest.
Here's two reasons.
Oh, never mind. That was not the hardest part. This is by far hardest.
Here's two reasons why I will never.
Okay, that was terrible.
Here's three reasons why I'll never complete this. One, I can't see because I pressed the button to choose something. You can't choose anything.
Okay. All right, and let's try and do this jump.
Two, attempt I'm bad at two. Parkour. Attempt.
Okay, hey, I did it.
Five.
You always gotta watch out. You always gotta watch out for these little things. If you jump too hard, that'll break, and you'll get sent down there.
Okay, I can see now.
All right, so let's go. This part is really easy compared to the trampolines. You just jump over there. And then you have to pinch climb. Hopefully y'all know how to pinch climb. Oh, damn, I almost did it and I almost fell. Okay, that was bad.
No! Dude.
You have to pinch climb up.
Without me.
All right, we're on the third stage. Probably where I die. Because it's this stuff. Okay. You have to go without touching these with your body or you'll get flung into next year. All right. Then we go over here.
Yeah, this is not entertaining at all.
Cyber plays with an every song
can't
after
play
that.
Being in the- we are doing. You know, a parkour course. And if you watch this guy's videos, you can see a behind the scene of how I failed.
Yeah, you failed sort of bad. But anyway, we're now on the easy course, aka the Christmas course. I've not tried much on this. Really? It's really
fun. Are you kidding me? I can't even make this jump. How am I walking on this?
Oh, there's like a cooldown for it. Alright, so a strategy for this one is to get up here and jump. Right, then we have to pinch climb on top of this little thing. Alright, then we...
No.
All right, now we're
I'm
at the candy
always
canes.
In third person
Let's do this.
Perspective.
Oh no. Okay, I'm good. All right, I think this strat is just to do this. Like with my own. And not. I guess that's not the strat.
Dude, how can I do that jump?
What jump? Wait, the jump that I cannot do.
which is not that one. Alright, so let's just go over here. And we have a pinch point again. Oh, you missed one. Yeah. How am I supposed to do this?
Instead of doing what I did last time like that, we're gonna do it like this.
Okay. I'm bad at parkour.
This one's the hardest part. Okay, we have to get on these. Okay, this is the first step I've ever done.
I wish we were allowed to use, like, rockets and stuff.
Yes! Yes, I'm good! Okay, where's the end?
Well, I don't see it really.
Okay, now we have to jump on these little things. This is hard. But not as hard as the last stage. Like with the zip lines. So surprised that.
No!
The stakes are high. Okay.
Dude. How can people be so good at parkour?
Yeah, it's just practice. I used to be terrible. Okay, now you have to do this.
Practice too.
Hold on. Does that mean that this was made like 3 days ago?
Wait, for you it's Christmas?
No, it's not Christmas.
What do you think Christmas was to Christmas for you?
October.
For me, it's close to Halloween.
Yeah, same. Okay. Hey, I'm almost there. Look, I think that's the end. Okay. Wow. How am I doing so good? Ooh, snowmans. I have a really big experience. I have a bunch of experience with these guys.
Dude, yeah, I can't do parkour.
I have snowman city and snowman water park. And I won't give up on these snowmen. Yes, sir. All right, there's the end. I'm ready.
You're close to the end where I am at the first stage. Yeah.
I gotta go in like 5 minutes for jujitsu. Alright, you gotta be careful with these guys. Okay. This is hard since you have to be careful. And not. Well,
dude, I know something we can do.
What?
Or something that's it's called escapee.
Oh.
And it's
hold on. This is it's all right, we gotta get up there. And that's how Cyber died. That's the end of the video. Yeppie.